Welcome to this virtual booth where you will experience practical examples of how integrated operations approach can transform your mining operations to improve efficiency, operating expenses, OPEX, business resiliency, and sustainability. We will go through a practical application example about bulk material handling, showcasing one way to optimize crushing and cyclone mining processes. We will show how remote monitoring and collaborative environments help to detect problems and act in real time for better operation and efficiency. Ultimately, this impacts positively operational costs and profitability. This is a practical demonstration of how EcoStruxure creates integrated digital environments for collaborative operations to reduce process variability through state-of-the-art control automation, to get closer to nameplate levels with integrated production management, to decrease maintenance costs and extend asset life cycle with integrated asset performance, to improve energy efficiency with real-time analytics and remote alarms, and to decrease project risk with optimized engineering capabilities. We will demonstrate how EcoStruxure increases equipment availability by improving maintenance response times and adapting production when facing an event. So let's have a quick look at what we have integrated here as part of our Integrated Operations Center. On this part of our control room, we have a visual of the current operations management. A typical integrated operations platform has standard 2D process diagrams, and here we show alarm management. At any point, these 2D process diagrams can be displayed in a more realistic 3D view, illustrating any sub-process or piece of equipment. All objects are dynamic elements, and side screens or pop-up windows provide real-time information. Also, reference documentation or vendor technical characteristics, operating or maintenance manuals. Many of the graphics and diagrams were developed during the detailed engineering phase and are used now by operations. They are an exact representation of the plant, models that incorporate all modifications and updates that occurred since day one. It's a digital twin of a plant with real-time data. Schneider Electric's EcoStruxure architecture achieves the complete integration of connected field devices, edge control and supervision, all maintenance and asset management functions, planning and scheduling, as well as corporate management level dashboards with key performance indicators. In this way, all stakeholders from corporate executives to shop floor operators have visibility. They directly interact with complete real-time information and supported by advisory artificial intelligence to make the right decisions at the right time.